I have this case here, and notice it says brother on it, and you're wondering what it could be. I'll show you here something that you probably didn't know existed. I didn't know either until I saw this in a thrift store. It is a laptop typewriter, battery powered. You flip up the thing here, and you put your paper in, and it's battery powered. You can also use an AC adapter, but it has 4 C batteries in it. You flip it on, they give you a little LCD. It has a short memory for typing in text. Basically, once you type in enough letters to fill up that display, then it starts printing out what you type. So as long as what you type is still on the screen, you can backspace and correct it. But once it scrolls off the screen and prints out, there's no erase on this. It uses a thermal ribbon. You can also take this out and just use fax paper, then you don't need the ribbon. But it's pretty neat. It works well, a little slow. Now it's starting to type. Only disadvantage of this is that it's not an impact writing, so if you're doing multi-part forms like carbon paper, it's not going to type through to the form underneath like a normal typewriter. And they give you a little demo. If you hold down code while turning it on, as you can see, it doesn't print all that fast, but it keeps up with the memory when you're typing, so you can type into it pretty fast and it'll just catch up to you as it goes along. There's also a mode where, let me see, L/L means line by line mode. That means you can type in a full line of text and it won't print until you hit return, and then it prints the full line. So. Notice it didn't print anything. Now hit return and it prints it out. It also has auto. Let me turn off line by line mode and turn on auto, which is automatic word wrap. So when you get to the end of the line, you'll automatically go to the next line. Notice it beeped. And it's automatically going to the next line. Otherwise it would just beep and it would get to the end and you would have to, you know, hit return on your own. They say built-in calculator. They give you just a basic 4-function calculator here, and you can either have it print out the results or just keep it on the little display here. So it's a pretty neat device, not too useful these days, but I guess back in the day, this was certainly more convenient than having a laptop computer and a printer if you just need to type a letter or something while you're on a trip. You could just take this along, and it's nice and small. It's lighter than any 80s laptop, definitely. So that was probably the main advantage of this. So there you go, the Brother battery-powered laptop typewriter from the 80s.